There's an option in Hatch called Create Separate Hatches. This allows you to create separate or individual hatches using a single hatch command. Here's how. This hatch was created with the Create Separate Hatches option turned off. When I hover over the hatch, the entire hatch highlights. Any edit I do to this hatch will affect the entire hatch. In this case, I would like to rotate this portion of the hatch from the rest. I'll create a new hatch using the Create Separate Hatches option. From the Home tab, I'll select Hatch, then from the Options panel, I'll select Create Separate Hatches. As I create the hatches for this drawing, I get separate editable hatches. Do you see the blue dot when I select the hatch? This is the origin point of the hatch. When I hover over the origin point, I get a menu with edit options. I'll use Hatch Angle to rotate the hatch without affecting the other hatches.